denied us of one of the. We were ready for a rim rack.
Well, we got it anyway.
Oh, no. Timeout, Chicago.
Devonte Adams, or is it Victor Wembanyama?
Beautiful. Four on the shot clock. Looking inside. Victor swoops underneath. Fires away.
They're learning, and again, players have to get clever. I couldn't see him from our angle here at the scorer's table.
Vucevic taken away by Vic. Here he comes. Off to Vassell. Wants it back. Vassell can't hit. Vic goes and gets it.
He's going to have to do it himself, apparently.
Spurs first points of the second half. Vucevic backing down against V-Dub.
Yeah, I see now Victor got smarter. Didn't go for that little up and under.
Leads the break. Vassell again in traffic. Fouled and one.
He adjusted their attitude. He got away with that up and under in the first half.
Seven on the shot clock. Here is Wemby. Kicks it back out. Osman. Chetty can't connect. Victor high for the board. Puts it up and in. Spurs bounce back on top.
Great effort there by Victor going to the offensive glass. Just obviously way more length than anybody can handle.
Blocks the shot by Vucevic. Takes it away and brings it on the bounce. Hitting a couple of threes to boot. Collins looking for Wemby. Can't go there. Now he does. That's how it works.
Yep, just throw it up there where no one can get to it. Victor over the top, and it doesn't get any easier.
Vassell. Wembanyama for two. With 2 seconds to go. Jones gives it up to Vassell. Victor spins, got it to go.
Victor working against, yeah, sure enough, threw it up there with his left hand. Under that rim's the size of a bathtub. You're just going to continue to throw it up there.
Down low. Victor knows what to do as he throws it down.
Oh, Victor in the low block. He just feels that pressure and about that finish.
It just spins around.
I mean, that is beautiful. Never puts his other hand on the ball. Just goes right away.